Hello viewers, I'm Paul White and welcome to Paul's Train Vlogs. I am back at Lakemba for the first time in little over 3 years. I'm going to film a few trains for my loyal viewers, as well give you guys a progress update on the Sydney Metro's City and Southwest project. As you may notice in front of the camera here, you Sydney Metro bench style seating's just over there. Anyway, viewers, if you haven't yet subscribed to Paul's Train Vlogs, please hit the subscribe tab at the bottom of the screen. And also, don't forget to please ring the notification bell icon to receive notifications about my current and future releases. And thank you for watching Paul's Train Vlogs. I can hear the cries of men chickens in the background, and that's one of the new buildings for the upcoming Sydney Metro, which was originally scheduled to happen here later this year, but because of the industrial action and what happened over and the events over the past couple of years, we'll see Alstom Metropolis is operating through here next year, 2025. Anyway, viewers, that is all for this episode of Paul's Train Vlogs. It's getting dark and wet, so I'm going to wrap it up. Thank you for watching Paul's Train Vlogs. Don't forget to give the video the thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and favourite the video. And I will see you next time. Until we meet again, it's goodbye for now.